I'm going full frat for Vlogmas 5, y'all. Oh, I can't even see me anymore. It's kind of aesthetic though. This is what today's vlog is. First of all, we have Sydney in the passenger seat here. Then we have Kylie in the back.
Hi.
Both my roommates. You're holding the camera the weirdest way you can possibly hold it. We are going to get Blaze Pizza, and then we will be going through and jamming to my top 100 Spotify 2021 playlist. That's the intro. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. Also, this song slaps.
I'm showing you. You see it too? Do you want to inform them what it is?
The sunset.
Oh.
I was showing you. The sunset.
That's
the
song
slaps. Keep the camera on.
Ooh, the golden hour.
I'm reaching for you.
That's gonna fall down if you don't catch it. This isn't on my top 100. It came out way too late. So the video hasn't started yet. This is just interesting.
I got the barbecue chicken. And I got the white top. What did you get?
We got red vine.
Pizza.
Well, so we all got, like, I got this. I got this.
Yeah, I got red vine.
Red vine's like a licorice.
Oh yeah.
That's why it was like red vine pizza.
Okay, we got our Blaze, and
they gave me 2 cups.
They gave her 2 cups. I know this is gonna fall, but it'll do for now. Now we're gonna put my top 100 playlist on. We're obviously not gonna get through all of the songs, guys. So don't be thinking this is gonna be a 6-hour video. And we're just gonna shuffle it like maniacs.
What was your number one song this year?
My number one song was August by Taylor Swift.
Is Oops even on your playlist?
This is hilarious because this is an instrumental song. Really starting the vibe off strong.
You just jammed this while you're working out? Like, why the frick would you choose instrumental willingly?
Homework. Homework and sometimes cleaning my room. Okay, next one.
Thank you.
You're like, please.
Yeah. Ooh!
I like this song. Ah!
Oh, the glow from the red light.
What are those people doing? They're fancy Chick-fil-A goers.
It's Sunday.
Whoa! Sorry. What?
There's a lot of songs on my top 100 this year that were because of the huge Marauders phase I went through this summer. This is one of them. Okay, next one. What if most of these are sad? Happiness by Taylor Swift. We're skipping this one, but just know that it's on there.
Sometimes I walk a little faster than the school hallway just to get next to you. Some days I spend a little extra time in the morning just to impress you. I could fix a flat on your car. I might even be a rock star. I might even be a rock star.
What is this?
Ivy by Taylor Swift.
My house of snow.
My house of snow. That was great pizza. They put like 3 pieces of chicken on my pizza.
And that's why I watch them do it and I'm like,
almost all of my Taylor Swift songs in my top 100 are from Folklore and Evermore. This is so good. I wish it was warmer though. We're vlogging, baby. Killer Queen by Queen. I have a lot of variety on here. The way he says drop of a hat is the reason I listen to this song.
Drop of a hat.
I love the way he says that.
I like how she says, it sounds like she's just spilling gossip in this part.
And the sister's moves in, sleeps in Essie's bed and everything.
I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
I can study thinking about you.
We don't have to go to school tomorrow.
I agree with Sam.
I'm surprised that not more of Fearless Taylor's version is on my Wrapped. I think there's two songs from Fearless Taylor's version on my top 100. This is one of them. From one sad Taylor Swift song to the next.
Tim McGraw, what the frick? I'm still like in shock.
Did you say that was your number one of all time?
All
this year?
Songs.
That's so weird.
But I also liked a boy who liked country.
I was like, is there a number? Joe Jonas, John Mayer,
Harry Lautner,
Jake Gyllenhaal,
Harry Styles.
Oh yeah, Taylor Lautner was before. Taylor Lautner, Harry Styles, Connor Kennedy, Tom Hiddleston. That's seven. Did I already say Calvin Harris?
Uh-uh.
And then Joe.
You said Joe. Joe Jonas?
Oh, Joe Alwyn.
Oh.
Current boyfriend. Boyfriend?
Yeah. I've been dating for like 5 years.
Honestly, I think that's probably why it's my number one though. That, because I liked a boy. Yeah. I really liked country.
August is only my number one because
you listen to it every day in August.
Because I was August.
Hey, this is Dua Lipa. Thank you for listening to my music and getting me on your rap.
Dua Lipa was on your
own? You like it to the point and you love to disappoint me, don't you?
It's actually a really good song.
I know it's really bad, messing with my head.
Ooh, it's Hossy. This is my favorite. He has, with the way he says.
Don't blame me for falling. I was awake. I'm just an arrogant son of a. Can't admit when I'm sorry.
You can't tell me that's not hot. The way he said.
Don't call me baby.
You're making this hard for me to edit.
Sorry.
I have to censor out all the backwards.
The way he says beep.
Sad Taylor Swift.
Use my best colors for your portrait.
Wow, it took a long time for her to make an appearance. Olivia Rodrigo. Oh, I was like, me?
Will this give me more lighting?
No.
Oh.
Oh! Okay. All the Disney girl power songs.
She's so good!
What's next, baby?
I don't really give a damn about the way you touch me.
This is the one I vibe with. We made each other playlist and he said he didn't vibe with Ricky Montgomery. And I'm like, I wrote a 5-page analysis paper on this sheet, on this song.
Can we skip it? I don't like sad songs. I want to get hype.
Oh, I have caffeine in my system.
I've been training like a Pavlov dog. Let my independence out to take a hike. All you gotta do is activate my bell. And I'll fetch you anything you like. I graduated at the top. I like to take advantage of the bourgeoisie. So if you have a fancy of being a queen, maybe you should blow a couple bucks on me. Going once.
Another Ricky Montgomery song.
Been a pretty long time since you
Oh well. Vibe switch. Yeah. A lot of my treadmill songs are on here.
I am healthy, I am wealthy, I am rich. Ooh. I don't need no one, I'm independent on my own. I get that money and I can spend it cause it's long.
Oh, this one's cute too. So many cars out here.
Roll down your window.
No!
Could you tell by today a little bit?
No.
You booked the night for a reason.
Not expect this on your playlist. It's a treadmill song. Just like magic. I
don't know. My instrumental song. I'm doing good, I'm on some new shit. And yeah, you'll be from the day. I think I'm crazy.
I listen to Ariana Grande on the treadmill and the treadmill only.
Just give me the baby.
What did I say yesterday?
Cause then I let the girl be baby, I'm a kid. I've been drinking coffee.
I've been drinking coffee.
I've been eating healthy.
I've been eating healthy.
Can you stay up all night until the daylight?
Gonna clean up so much editing. There's only one teenager in here.
She can't escape. Am I that teenager? Can you tell?
It's obvious. I'm like an actual adult though.
You can like buy alcohol. You can buy alcohol in Canada.
Well, we're in America. Oh my gosh.
Good for you, I guess you moved up really easily. Good for you, you're happy and healthy, not me. If you ever care to ask, I fell in your arms tonight.
Oops, it's out of here.
I knew it would be.
Oh, here's Betty.
You're so good. I don't know, I thought of cigarettes on patios, but this one's a vibe too.
You sigh, look away. I can see it clear as day.
Sleep on
the floor. I was gonna sing about being 17.
Yeah, but none of us are 17, so we're not waiting for that lyric.
This song is a bop.
Thank you for listening to my Spotify Top 100 playlist with us. And we'll see you in tomorrow's Vlogmas. Okay, ready? On the count of three, say bye. Okay, ready? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Bye!
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus.